them. We talk about China Smith. If you don't say bed up, Tidus I is persons where we really talk to. Like we would have reason not just here and just I and heal and go by. You know? So easy. So music, as we tell you, is an international thing. So the item energy transcends through we and we do songs. So when you hear the control, the next day my ever come to the studio we do. The next day we do William Rasta Lock was a freestyle. It's just these things just happen. In a, not no big studio, just a little piece of something show up on brr. Don't cry, so somebody send them vice from veranda to outside. So it is something like that. And it is, as we say, we have little equipment, little resources working with. But we give thanks because when one thing happens, as Mr. Life is a domino effect. We get the final, we need something to play it on. The neighbor sponsors our old 1951 record. Turntable. Old turntable. The rubber bus, we have to get tube and thing and pick up the rubber and it starts spinning. And just send people from all over the world. So we have a good friend called Dimitri.
Big up Dimitri.
Roughneck, right?
Yeah, man.
Him come to Jamaica when everything was supposed to happen. And him said, you know what? I have two turntables in the country. See them here.
Yo, that was here. Like, that's what started Vinyl.
And that was Vinyl Turf.
Dimitri, Roughneck.
One turntable.
Yes, man.
The next turntable. Right. Yeah. So, everything transcends of our spiritual realms. You know, reading magazine like, wow. Okay. It's there.
Yeah, can.
You know, like I saw the music what we do at Jamaica is not just artists and musicians like we, you know. We have everybody, the whole community of us. People who sell food, people who paint, people who play, people who sell book. I see I Nation in the background around this stuff.
Nation healing and knowledge.
You know, like, don't be shut up on the battlefield every day. It is not just we, it's not never us. We, our strength comes from the ones there. See, and when we get the international support, like, brothers and sisters in Europe, Africa, South America, everybody just come out with a little yard in Kingston. It's amazing, you know, and never lose faith in a way. Because them could have lose faith in a way and say, we'll go back home. You know, a vacation away. You know, but them carry the message, and then we see the message, you know, and we give thanks because, as Mike has said, I'm telling you again, it is not easy for an artist in a Jamaica, a little youth, the youth, them we produce themselves because we didn't have none of us right here have a big producer upon and we chop them. You know, it's yeah. We, us, from scratch, you know. And the support of the community, the Rasta community coming up, where you go I Nation style, you might see 2 hour CD they put up there. You know, my first time I see Kabaka CD is not give it to me, you know. Me see for I Nation style. So, is all of these individuals, the Veggie Meal and the Wheel, it's a network of us as people, young youths, because the young people them, you know. And the old ones are straight away is that make this thing work right now. When you have the whole revival, reggae, Jehovah, evil, everything, it is a community and it's a togetherness. A young people make this thing possible right now for even the panel. You see?
Yeah.
We are just the face right now, we see right now, right, just so. But back home is our whole team away. And we can't do it without the team. Because the team is straight away.
Thank you for shedding light on this network.